have flight 4502 in Los Angeles. Before we start our general boarding, we kindly ask at this time only families traveling with children, as well as passengers needing some extra time for boarding, to come forward now and using our accounts on the right hand side next to seat 60.
Good day, Captain. My name is Captain Schwarz. Welcome on board. All to be ready, since we are right on time to Lux Airport. With my colleagues in Malta, Abel, and Mr. Kiyas, we are looking for an on-time landing in LA. Today on special operations, we have to start one engine here at the gate, and after this, the pushback we follow with all the other three engines. So let's move around here, 6 minutes from now on. So I hope you have a great day on board, and during the approach, we will update you with the latest time and the weather from LA Airport. Also, a great day.
Everyone, welcome again. It's just a supposed team. I'd like to welcome you in here. This is Anja Schamor, leading the team in economy class. My name is Tina Slovak, together with my entire crew. We hope you have a very nice service to Los Angeles. On today's flight, there are altogether 12 crew members. You just heard our captain, Mr. Schlag, senior first officers, Mr. Abbas, Mr. Woy, our co-pilot, now also responsible for the flight on route. Once again, thanks very much for listening, and the only thing I have to add, as we're on a flight to the United States, please remember that standing groups in the world are on the other side of the galley is not permitted. Thank you.
Take care at all times when opening the overhead bins, as items could fall out. In economy class and premium economy class, please also use the space under the seat in front of you for stowing your carry-on baggage. Fasten your seatbelt and check that it is tight. To unfasten your seatbelt, simply pull up the flap. As turbulence can occur at any time, you are required to fasten your seatbelt whenever you are seated. When your seat is ready for takeoff, ensure that your table, leg rest, remote control and the monitor are stowed and secured correctly. Make sure that your backrest is in an upright position and your window shade is open. You are required by law to follow all signs, placards, and instructions given by the crew.
Hitler's ladies and gentlemen, for safety, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the plane shuts down in parking position and the fastened seatbelt lines have been switched off. It's 4:45 p.m. right now, ladies and gentlemen, and on behalf of flight Captain Schlag, Lufthansa, our Starlines partner, and on behalf of my entire crew, I'd like to say goodbye to all of you now. It was a great pleasure having you aboard today. We hope you enjoyed flying with us. Hopefully, you got a bit of sleepy as well, and your jet lag won't be too bad. It's a sunny day here in Los Angeles again, and hope you can enjoy the rest of this day. Enjoy the evening. We're looking forward to seeing you again on one of Lufthansa aircrafts. Thank you again, and bye-bye. Ladies and gentlemen, we've booked a wheelchair service. We're here to help, or just see seekers, so we have a chance to help you at your seat. Thanks very much for you.
The crew orders departure.